Just into our newsroom, we now know the name of a man killed last night in an officer-involved shooting in Fort Collins. Police say it was 63-year-old Jerry Jackson Jr. of Fort Collins. That shooting happened along Highway 287 near the Shields intersection. Officers say Jackson threatened them with a weapon, and they tried to tase him, and they say when that didn't work, that's when they shot and killed him.